All right, I haven't played it for a couple of months here. It's been cold. Let's see if I can do this. That's not it. That's too high. Where am I going with it?
That is beautiful. What did you call this instrument again?
It is a psaltery. It's spelled with a silent P like Psalms. It's P-S-A-L-T-E-R-Y.
Beautiful.
And I've played a variety of string instruments, a little plucked dulcimer, a little five-string banjo, a little guitar. They all have frets and the violin doesn't. Mm. And I can't play the violin because when I put my finger down, my ear says, no, that's not right. So this has an individual string for each note. So
beautiful.
I can cheat with it. Now, I haven't tuned this in about a month either, so it may be a little bit out of tune.
Well, it sounds great in here. The acoustics are wonderful.
That's why I come in here to play.
Yeah.
Did you just come through here? Did you just come down the Cove recently?
Yes.
Okay. Did you see the buck?
I did.
Oh, my gosh. What a beautiful deer.
Beautiful.
I've seen, you know, I live in Maryville, so I come out here a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And I've seen a lot of deer, but not that many bucks. That was gorgeous. How fantastic. So more formal violin.
Wow, do you take requests?
Sure.
Amazing Grace?
Oh yeah, that's a favorite. Now, I do it the way I learned it at Maryville College. I was in the choir at Maryville College.
Oh.
They have a really good a cappella choir. So let's see, I can play this for